Charlie? Charlie, is that you? Oh, you're not, my poor sweet Charlie. I brought my darling little boy to Bower Lake for his birthday. He does so like a nice picnic. I only turned my back for a second, and he was gone. You have to find him, please. He's so very helpless. Oh, thank you, dear. Thank you. He ran off saying he was going to explore some caves. Being adventurous again, of course, the silly boy. You know how children are. They always think they're old enough to make it on their own. He might get scared when he sees you. So here, take this note so he knows you're a nice grown-up he can trust.
Hi there, Lionheart. About... Stone Cemetery is overrun with the walking dead.
You're such a nice guy.
Oh. Hey, watch where you're going, will ya?
Look at me.
Doris. Let's run.
Aren't you fun?
Explorer, what spiffing good luck. Maybe you can help me. I say, what's that you have there? That handwriting, surely it can't be. Give me here. Grandmother, I should have known. My name is Charles. Charles, and I'm a very brave adventurer myself. Oh, she does make my blood boil. How would you like some old woman telling you what to do all the time? Still, you don't seem like such a bad egg. Perchance you could lend us a hand opening this bother of a chest. Every time I get close, a band of those undead blighters shows up, ready to tear me limb from bally limb. Be a good chum and keep the beastly coves off me, will you? Soon as I start on the chest, the rotting rotters will start their dismembering japes. Just keep them off me while I work my magic on the lock. Isn't this exciting? Want to pose, but I do fancy I could use some assistance over here. Gosh, I didn't see that coming, I must say.
Thank you. Hello.
Should have it. It's the only way children learn. Thank you for bringing Charlie back, brave, gallant adventurer.
I'm an adventurer, Gran, and my name is Charles. Charles!
It isn't polite to shout, dear. Now let's go home and have a nice cup of tea.